Hi, this is JT Olson. I'm the founder of Both Hands Foundation. The video you're about to watch is a fundraiser. All the workers you see have sent letters out to their friends asking them to sponsor them for the day while they work. All the money that's sent in will go towards the adoption fund because all the supplies have been donated by local merchants. So 100% of the money that people send in goes towards the adoption fund. So it's a beautiful thing. The widow gets blessed, an orphan is brought a little bit closer to home, and all the volunteers have a chance to give their life away for a day. I think you'll enjoy it.
Hi, we're Duffy and Cheryl Armstrong from Girard, Ohio. We are just really excited about this project with Both Hands. It just, somehow I found it on the internet, and it just really clicked that it was just a really neat idea that you could go and serve a widow and help raise funds to bring our little guy home from China.
Look down from a broken sky, traced out by the city lights. My world from a mile high, best seat in the house tonight. Touch down in the cold black top, hold on for the sudden stop. Breathe in the familiar shock of confusion and chaos. All those people going somewhere, why have I never cared? Give me your eyes for just 1 second. Give me your eyes so I can see everything that I keep missing. Give me your love for humanity. Give me your arms for the brokenhearted, the ones that are far beyond my reach. Give me your heart for the ones forgotten. Give me your eyes so I can see. Yeah. Yeah.
Hello, I'm Martha Rastetter. I'm the one that's been blessed by the church and all the people that came, and everyone worked so diligently. I appreciate what you have done for me, and I pray that God will bless you, your church family, and all the people that came. They brought supplies and different things we needed, and they made my home look beautiful, and I thank you very, very much. God bless you.